Welcome back to Morning Dose. That South Carolina dentist is an online sensation after taking a viral challenge. The video shows the dentist dancing to Drake's new song, In My Feelings, but he's calling it In My Fillings, you know, a play on getting fillings in your teeth. Rich Constantine, the owner of Constantine Dental, posted the video to Facebook. It's gotten more than 56 million views since Thursday and counting this morning. He's joining us now live from Greenville, South Carolina. Good morning, Dr. Constantine.
Good morning. How are you?
Oh, we're great. The question is, how are you?
I'm feeling good.
Okay.
It's been a crazy past couple of days.
I can only imagine. We have so many questions. So let's dive in. So first of all, I understand you recorded this video by yourself. Why did you take the challenge?
I took the challenge because we try to do fun stuff around the office to break up the seriousness of, treatment. And my team had been pushing me to do the challenge, but I was too embarrassed to do it in front of them. So Thursday when they went to lunch, I set up my phone in the hallway, practiced the dance a couple times after I watched it on YouTube, and I let it roll.
Oh, you're downplaying that. He's like, I practiced the dance a couple of times. You really did that dance. So what was the reaction you thought you would get? Was it, okay, my staff members will think I'm cool? Was that the extent of what you expected?
I thought I would get a few laughs and some people in my town and some friends and family back home, you know, might see it. But that was about it. I had no expectations for anything like this.
Yeah, millions of views. You've got more views than celebrities who've done the challenge. The dance is called the Shiggy Dance for the folks at home. We're trying to figure out what is going on. Have you heard from Drake?
No, I have not, but I'm trying to get in touch with Shiggy and Drake. So, hey, man, give me a call. Love to meet you.
You're trying to ride this wave. Now, I have to ask this question because watching you dance, and I used to be like, you know, on the dance team for like, you know, high school halftime games and all that stuff. But you can really move. A lot of folks, I've read the comments, a lot of women have been asking, at some point in your life, were you a professional dancer? Like, have you been a part of perhaps the Thunder from Down Under out of Vegas?
Absolutely not. Up until last Thursday, only dancing I did was at some weddings and in my kitchen with my wife joking around.
Speaking of your wife, because you brought her up, yes, Dr. Constantine is married. So what has been her reaction?
We're having a lot of fun. She's just happy everybody has gotten to see the goofball that she lives with.
Aw. You guys have been married over, 13 years now, right?
Yeah, Monday was our anniversary. It's going to be one we're going to remember for sure.
Oh, that's awesome. Happy anniversary. So let's talk about business. What has been the reaction now that this has gone viral? Because a lot of the people on the comments, I watched the video, the women were like, I'm taking out all my teeth and I need to go get my teeth done and blah, blah, blah. So what kind of business have you gotten since this?
The phones have been very busy. My team has been amazing. My office manager, Marjorie, I'm going to probably need to send her to an island real soon for a break.
So the phone is ringing off the hook. People are calling. Are they making real appointments or they're just calling saying, is this Dr. Constantine's office?
It's a mix of both, but we're having fun with it, you know?
That's awesome. So one of the other questions that came up in the comments, because I was reading all these comments, people were asking about whether or not you made a heart, because in the dance, you're supposed to make a heart when it says, Kiki, do you love me? So can you explain why you didn't make a full heart is the question.
I could answer this a bunch of ways, but the most truthful answer is I was probably so nervous that I didn't really know what I was doing. But I guess we could say maybe I was going for the anatomical heart or shape of a filling. I don't know. I've been working on it, though.
Oh, you're so adorable. I thought you did a really good job. Has anyone called the office and said, hi, I'm Kiki?
Yes, we have had a couple Kikis.
Are you serious?
I checked the answering machine this weekend, and we had a couple Kikis.
What was the most fascinating or hilarious message you've gotten since all of this has happened?
I think the funniest ones have been ones that tell me that they're going to make personal phone calls to Ellen and Steve Harvey and trying to get us on the show so they can see us again.
Oh, well, you were on Morning Dose first, so we'll take the claim for that before Ellen and Steve Harvey call you.
Morning Dose.
Do you want to challenge us to the Kiki challenge? Should we accept your challenge?
Yeah, I think let's see what you got.
Oh, we should play the music. Can you play the music? I'll do it. I know it. If we can play the music. Okay, we're working on it, Dr. Constantine. We can't move as fast as you can with your challenge, but you were phenomenal. So we'll record it and we'll send it to you. But thank you so much for joining us. It was such a nice pleasure talking with you, and I know your wife has been such a trooper through all of this. I do have a question. You got a twin brother?
No, ma'am. No twin brother.
Darn. Well, let us know if Vegas calls. They want you to join Thunder.
But hey, stay tuned. Follow that hashtag Dr. C What's Next, because we have some fun stuff planned, so stay tuned.
Oh, okay now, Dr. C, we'll follow that. It was so nice talking to you this morning. Thank you so much. I'll make my appointment. Yes, Dr. Constantine. Okay, Shane and Jenny, we have to get our challenge together.
We do. Oh, sorry.
I love that he's had women named Kiki. And if people at home didn't understand that, the first line of the hook is Kiki, do you love me? And I don't know who Kiki is, and there are a couple other names, but he's had some Kikis, which I knew he was going to have some Kikis calling.
Look at him dancing behind you.
I know. He's such a good dancer. Oh.
So, you know, the guys from Thunder from Down Under are friends of the show.
They
are. True story. So I should probably reach out to them. I could make the connection.
You could.
There were so many things that I loved about that interview. The manners, first of all.
Yeah. Yes, ma'am.
No, ma'am, I don't.
He did say yes, ma'am, a lot. Yes.
And also how cute it was that he was embarrassed to do it in front of his employees. Anyway, okay.
And now the whole world has seen it.
Yes, okay. So we got to move on to this 4-day work week.
Oh, my gosh. This is